J'en ai pas. Famously, Stacy, Dr. Sandy Munchkin, Linda, Northern Corruption Monitor, Brian, Kathy. This is on Summit Drive on the west side. West side of South Bend. So 3D. Steph. Yeah, this is Steph. Sounds like this is possibly some kind of a domestic. Don't quote me on that. Sounded like a call was made to the police and then something was said. If the police were called, the suspect was gonna do something with a pow-pow. It sounded like they may have called from a 911 only phone and they've tried to call back and got nothing. What's up, Cheyenne, Lance, Joko?
Come out and tell them who lives in that apartment. Please. They're looking for a Jaquan Henderson.
Who?
Some Jaquan Henderson.
Jaquan Henderson, that's what you're looking for?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is on Summit Drive on the west side.
Which apartment are you guys trying to go to?
I'm South Bend. Yeah, famously. What's up, Minnesota News Now?
Yeah, and the guy luckily has a weapon.
No.
Alright, so.
I was thinking the same thing, Will. I just didn't want to verbally say it. What's up, Leo Watcher? What's up, Fingery Girl?
I'm sure.
Sumac. Yeah, I heard similar things, 3Deep, and not sure.
Yeah,
so this may not even be a legit call, you guys. This sounded like a third party called this. What's up, Mad Audits? Yep. Everybody can be the news. That's right, Matt. It's not everybody knows that. They've been dumbed down. Coming out. Oregon Rogue. Mom's a nervous wreck right now, so.
And if it's David, then he'll just be. We have a picture of the suspect, so if they see you, I don't have it on. See if you know him.
What's up, Nathan? Supervisor coming.
Walk in, we can walk in.
He's gonna be you, right, John?
Yeah.
No, he won't. He won't at all. No. Nothing's gonna go against
you. Somebody SWAT called you?
Yeah, come over here, ma'am. I'll explain everything.
Somebody SWAT called you guys, which happens a lot of more than you guys expect.
It's almost sounding like somebody swatted them. Yeah, it is, Nathan. If it was, who did that? Because, I mean, that's really, that's not funny. You can get somebody killed that way, man. That's dumb.
Somebody from this number or that number is making a false call and tying up all these resources for the police department.
I'm glad y'all know that now. I'm glad that's out there.
Dave.
He got it right.
Open the bathroom door, open the back door, let them look at the
I only got
all.
Three.
The
bathroom
coming up. I'm taking parts so you can just go ahead and chill out.
I'm gonna have you stay back here with us.
The key or is unlocked still?
David, did you lock the door?
No, it's open.
He said it's unlocked.
That's right, famously.
Okay.
All they're doing is making sure ain't nobody here.
Okay, that's fine, but I want to go up to.
That's right, Minnesota. So they're going to approach, make entry, and just make sure nobody is being held up in the apartment. But it has been said that it's possibly a swatting call. I think there was a news story, Matt Audits, about a kid that got swatted locally in the area here, like a gamer. I guess it's dumb though. Really think about it, man. It might seem funny and stuff, but you know, you got cops here that have guns pointed at your house or you know, or the people that. Yeah, it's been a while, man. Thanks for coming in. This is on Summit Drive, you guys, on the west side of South Bend. stupid, Captain Crunch. It's not cool at all. So eventually here, they're gonna go in and clear the apartment. Hicksville. Where's that in Indiana? What's up, Protect Your Rights? What is swatting? Well, it's when you make a false call to the police and pretty much say something's going on at a household or wherever, and the police respond, you know, like it's usually reported, you know, like some kind of high incident crime going on, and then the police come with guns drawn and, you know, a lot of resources, and it turns out to be, you know, just a hoax. But more specifically, they do it towards, you know, people. So when the cops come, they're pointing guns, kicking, you know, doors down and putting, you know, someone's life at risk. Said crime is down. That's why, like, there's been several shootings in the last week here. A couple of them were deadly. That's right. Hit that like button. Be much appreciated. Just helps out. Doesn't cost anything either, it's free. Yep, 60 shots in 1 week in one area. I believe it was last Sunday there was two shootings within like 15 or 20 minutes of each other. The first one was at, I believe, Beacon Heights. And the next one, like 15 or 20 minutes later, was on Adams Street, and both were fatals. Ardmore. Wow, Janelle, you all good? This looks like a wonderful part of town. I don't know. Look it up. Hope you're all right, Janelle. Going in. So he's getting consent to search. What's that?
Sorry, sir.
If you want to No, no worries.
Wrong place, huh?
Yeah, ain't that? That's crazy, man. What's that?
It's the wrong. They got the wrong address.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's sounding like somebody swatted you.
Hey.
You know, called and made some false, you know, false reports.
Yeah, I don't know why they did that, man.
That's scary, man. That's like putting, you know, your life in danger, because these guys are all out here with guns pointed up there.
Glad you recorded this.
Yeah, I'm just documenting what's taking place here. But
that was okay. Bullshit.
What's
we
that?
I ain't did nothing.
No.
I was asleep in my house.
Yeah. They're saying that you were someone else with warrants, I believe, out of Elkhart.
Hey.
And they had a picture of the guy that had the warrants, and they were already saying you don't match that description. You know, when they seen you.
Yeah, but I'm saying a few officers know my face. They know my face.
Yeah.
So when they said that my name or whatever, and they seen once it was me, that it should have been that. You know
what
I mean?
Yeah.
Now you making it like I'm a criminal.
Yeah.
Because my neighbor's out here. That's a lawsuit.
Possible, man.
Yeah, could you send that to 574-3?
You can watch it on my channel. It'll be on my channel.
That's a lawsuit, because they going to my house. They going to my house without me. My mom's house, and that's not a bus call.
So they got
what's the number? What's
search?
31, you can send it to 310.
No, don't say it, because I'm live.
Oh.
I instruct you how to go on my channel to get it.
Yeah. Ain't nobody in the house.
No, I didn't want you to say your number, because there are people.
Yeah, I was in the house, somebody sleep, and they said somebody the wrong address or number or whoever it was or what.
No, I don't think you would either. That's why
we're not. Get alive.
Yeah, I'm live. They got the dog too. Send the dog out.
Ain't nobody in there, man.
Do you have a phone on you?
Nope, my phone was up there.
Okay. Well, before I get out of here, I'll tell you what my...
Ain't nobody in that house.
Yeah. My channel's Freedom to Film.
Can't hide, ain't nowhere to hide. It's the house is this big.
Yeah. What's up, Wildlife Honda?
What the fuck is they searching all that shit for? Look at that. They doing unreasonable search. Unreasonable search again.
Okay. You
want
to go in now? I'll walk you up there.
Cleared it.
Come walk over me. Huh? She wants you to get a purse.
Hey.
Purse for her,
okay? Hey.
Huh?
Freedom.
How about you?
Okay. Okay. My channel is Freedom, the number 2, film. Freedom 2 film.
All right.
So just type that in YouTube search and it'll come right up.
Freedom 2 film?
Yep. Not sure. That it sounds like, you know, he got swatted. Dude is sleeping, he said. Next thing you know, he's got a spotlight pointed at his window and cops ordering him out over a loudspeaker. Yeah, that's not him. No, they didn't kick it down. Yeah, right. Well, at the very least, though, man, like, this is, you know, some crap that could happen to anybody, you know. Appreciate you guys coming in here. I'll hang around for a few here, but all in all, I think it's kind of concluded. Some kind of weird light coming out of my vehicle, and all the research I did, it said it had something to do with the gas cap. Bought a new gas cap, and it would do it intermittently, so I just got sick of it and Took some black silicone and squirted it over the LED light when I took the cover off the dash. I don't play that game when it comes to this stupid panic lights. I thought I heard some, I couldn't tell if they were shots. I know there, I hear a train in the distance too, and it sounded like the train cars were like bashing into each other and stuff. What is that? Is that county? That's him. Or is that Pokagon?
Tony!
He didn't even hear him, he drove off. Go catch him! Gonna be the end of this one, you guys. If you haven't hit the like button, I'd appreciate it if you could smash it on the way out. And y'all stay safe out there. I might be back, you never know. Stay tuned, click the bell, you'll be notified if I do. All right, we'll see you on the next one, everybody. Later.
Oh, you better.